I mean, we really have a fantastic organization that support us, and that's continued throughout the years. We've developed a very, very good oncology program. I would put our care that our patients get in radiation oncology up against anyone's in the country. My father was radiation oncologist at Indiana University. Even from a very early age, I just sort of felt that was where I was headed. As much as I tried to look around for other areas to go into, really came right back into where my father had made his name in radiation oncology, and found it was just, it was the right place for me to be as well. When I sit down in front of someone after a very short conversation, I feel like I can get to know them enough to know what they need. It's easy to get sucked down into those holes where you have the insurance issues and the different standards, but really it's more about the patient interaction and how well they feel they're taken care of. And that's, I feel, one of my talents that I bring to the table for patients, and just helping them through that process and coping with it, and then hopefully having a very good experience and ultimately a very good outcome, because that's what we want. Yeah, I do have a dog. His name's Rocky. He is a golden retriever. It's a British cream, so he's a white dog. I hope to bring him with me into my clinic one day a week to meet with some of my patients that I have under treatment. Just another thing to help the patients feel a little more relaxed, calm, and again, enjoy that experience a little bit more. My field has changed dramatically. Used to be more of a shotgun approach. When I started out, we knew the tumor was in there somewhere. Yes, there was some lung over here, heart over here we wanted to avoid. But in order to get the tumor, we had to hit a big, broad aspect of the tumor and surrounding tissue. And we could only push the dose of radiation so high. If you're going to use that analogy of a shotgun, now it's a rifle. We can hit what we're aiming at and make it very, very tight, avoid normal structures, and push the doses higher, which means that more tumors get good control.